High fly to center. Span running hard, and that ball is gone, with Spilborghs hitting a two-run home run to the deepest part of the park.
I remember Matt Tolbert hit that high fly ball that just kept going, and I think Span was a little surprised by where this ball ended up. Spilborghs, with his seventh home run of the year, got it into that channel, I guess, that's here today. Looks like a pop-up, but that ball just keeps going into the bullpen of the Rockies.